Hello friends, if you don't have internet connection and you are playing this game like me, so I can teach you a very quick trick here if you really don't want to collide with it, like this is a collision occurred and the game over. So you can actually do this, it will be very interesting, so the game will never over. So I created this game like this. You can see it is collision occurring, but the game is never over, and you can see my scores are very high here. So this is a very simple trick. So let me show you that how can you do this. So first of all, open your game and then go to inspect. That's it. After going to inspect, click on console, and here you have to write a command known as runner. Okay, and then prototype like so, and then game over. It's a predefined function, it's a actually defined function of Google developers, so we are going to override this function by putting function and then this. And once you do this, yeah, it's done. So as you can see now, this is my game and everything will be fine. I don't have to jump, I don't have to press any button, and the game will be continuously run. And this is the power of JavaScript that you can do in your free time. So that's it. This is a part of trick, JavaScript tricks. So if you really appreciate this thing, I will create a separate playlist for JavaScript tricks like these. Okay, thanks for watching.